In this class, we are going to discuss about a C program to insert an element into the array at specified position. C program to insert an element into the array at specified position. So in this program we have to insert an element into the array at specified position. First, let's solve this problem mathematically. Let the size of the array is 5, so n is equal to 5. So we can have 5 elements from a of 0 to a of 4. Why? Because index starts from 0 and continues up to n minus 1, a of 4. Let here the elements of the array are 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50. So in this program, we have to insert an element into the array at specified position. So we require two more variables. The first variable, the next variable here is position. So at which position we have to perform insertion operation. Let here the position value is, let it be 3. Next input here is in element. So what is the element we have to insert? So in this program, we have to insert an element called 333 at third position. So this is first position, this is second position, so this one is nothing but third position. So after inserting 333 into the array, the output is 10, 20. We have to insert the element at third position, so 333, 30, 40 and 50 will be the output. So initially the size of the array is 5. But after inserting an element into the array, the size will become 6. So the first operation which we have to perform is n plus plus. So initially n value is 5, now n becomes 6. So we can have how many elements now? 6 elements from a of 0 to a of 5. Because index starts from 0 and continues up to n minus 1. Now n is 6. So 6 minus 1 means 5. So a of 2, next element a of 3, next element a of 4, next element a of 5. So in this program, we have to insert 333 at third position. So there is no change in first two elements. Because we are inserting the element at any position. It may be 0th position or 1st position or 2nd position or 3rd position or 4th position or 5th position, any position. But in this example, our target is we have to insert this element at 3rd position. So there is no change in the first two elements. So keep the first two elements same as it is. So next, what we have to do? We have to place this element 333 at third position. Now we have to shift each element one position to its right. So just like inserting at beginning position, so a of 4 element is shifted to a of 5, one position to its right. A of 3 element will be shifted to, so one position to its right. So now what is a of 3 value here? 40. So now a of 4 will become 40. Next, a of 2 element will be shifted one position to its right. So now this 30 will be stored here. So we are shifting a of 4 element one position to its right. So 50 is now stored in a of 5. Next, a of 3 element is shifted one position to its right. So now a of 4 becomes 40. Next, a of 2 element is shifting one position to its right. So now a of 3 becomes 30. So this is the element which we are inserting. So we have to write the logic while writing the program. So first let us perform the readings. So here the first statement is hash include stdio.h, because we are using printf and scanf functions in this program. C program execution starts from main function. So in this program the input variables are n comma a of 10 comma, next position comma, ele comma. So to perform operations on the for loop, let us declare a variable called I. So first read size of the array. So printf enter size of the array, enter size of the array. So size of the array is denoted by n. So scanf percentage d comma ampersand n. So next, so let n value is 5. Next we have to read array elements. So printf enter array elements, printf enter array elements. Next, for I is equal to 0, I less than n, I plus plus. Why? Because here we are reading more than one element, so we have to use the for loop. I less than n, next scanf percentage d comma ampersand a of I. So elements are also readed. Let elements of the array are 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50. And the next input variables are position and element. So printf enter the position at which element is inserted. At which element is inserted. So at which position we have to insert the element. So here for position, the name of the variable is POS. So scan of percentage d comma ampersand POS. So in this program, in this problem, let us assume that position value is 3. Next we have to read the element. So printf enter the element, enter the element to be inserted. So element is declared with the help of a variable called ele. So the next statement here is scanf percentage d comma ampersand ele. Now we have to write the logic. Here we are inserting the element at third position, so there is no need to change the first two elements. So let's see the logic here. So how many assignments are needed here? Three assignments are needed. The first assignment is store a of 4 value in a of 5. So the first assignment here is a of 5 is equal to a of 4. So what is a of 4? 50. So 50 will be stored in a of 5. And the next assignment is a of 4 is equal to a of 3. So what is a of 3 value? 40. So 40 will be stored in a of 40. What is a of 3 value? 40. So 40 will be stored in a of 4. Next assignment, a of 3 is equal to a of 2. So here a of 2 value is 30. So 30 will be stored in a of 3. So we have to write the logic here. So let's write the logic. For let the initial value of I is POS. I is equal to POS. Then what is the condition here? So how many movements are needed here? How many assignments are needed? So this is nothing but first assignment. So this is nothing but second assignment. This is nothing but third assignment. So three assignments are needed here. So what about the position value? The position value is 3 here. So what is the first operation we are implementing? A of 5 is equal to A of 4. So here what is I value? So the initial value of the I is 3. So now we have to write the logic here. Let the initial value of the I is n. So for I is equal to n. So after incrementation, what is n value? 6 is n value. So now I contains 6. So what is the first statement here? A of 5 is equal to A of 4. So how to get 5 from 6? So A of 5 minus 1 is equal to. How to get 4 from the 6? A of I minus 2. So the body of the for loop is very simple. A of I minus 1 is equal to A of I minus 2. So this is nothing but is equal to operator. Next. How many assignments are needed? 1, 2, 3. 3 assignments are needed here. What about position value? 3. So if you write the condition as I greater than 3, then how many assignments will be done? So what is the initial value of I here? 6. So 6 greater than 3. Next, 5 greater than 3. 4 greater than 3. Very good. Next, 3 greater than 3. Condition is false. So here the condition is I is greater than, it's not 3. 3 is nothing but the value of position. So I greater than POS. Next, first 4 value. Next to 3 value. Next to 2 value. So every time what we are doing, we have to decrement I value. So I minus minus. So let's check whether our logic is correct or not. So I is equal to n. So I is equal to 6. Next to condition, 6 is greater than, what is POS? 3. So 6 is greater than 3. Condition is true. So body will be executed. So what is the body? A of 5 is equal to A of 6 minus 2 means A of 4. So A of 5 is equal to A of 4. So what is A of 4 value? 50. So 50 will be stored in A of 5. Next I becomes 5. So 5 is greater than 3. Condition is true. So A of 5 minus 1. So 5 minus 1 means 4. So A of 4 is equal to A of 3. So A of 3 value will be stored in A of 4. Next I minus minus. So now I becomes 4. So 4 is greater than 3. Condition is true. So A of 3 is equal to A of 4 minus 2. So what is 4 minus 2? 2. So A of 3 is equal to A of 2. So A of 2 value will be stored in A of 3. Next I minus minus. 3 greater than 3. Condition is false. So control comes out from the for loop. So these 3 assignments are done now. So now we have to perform this operation. What is position value? 3. So how to get this 2 from 3? So A of POS minus 1 is equal to ELE. So what is element here? 333. So 333 will be stored in A of position minus 1. A of 3 minus 1. A of 3 minus 1 means A of 2. So the entire logic is over. Now we have to display the output. So printf after insertion array elements are, so use a for loop because we are displaying more than one element. So for I is equal to 0, I less than n, I plus plus, printf percentage d slash d comma a of I. So in this way we can write a program to insert an element into the array yet specified position.